Editing, in my opinion, is the most important aspect of successful filmmaking. The editing process can either make or break a film. The average movie watcher most likely doesn't even comprehend the editing of a film, which is why it is the aspect of filmmaking that interests me the most. It is an art which is incredibly hard to master and requires an in-depth knowledge and idea of each individual identity of the film. The editors work closely with the director and an immensely important role in the filmmaking process. The importance of film editing can be broken down into four parts: conveying a message, timing, flow, and communication, which I will discuss later in the video. The editorial process is an integral and important part of film production and should be anticipated in writing the script or scenario. Editing is a stage-by-stage affair. In the course of a film's production, it begins as soon as the scenes have been recorded on film. The film has been processed in the laboratory, and the editor's copy of the camera original has been received. This work material consists of several takes or repeat shots from the same camera position of each scene. The first stage of editing is the examining and cataloguing of picture and soundtrack footage, dialogue, and narration recorded on separate strips of magnetic tape are prepared by the picture editor. The best takes are selected and joined in an order called for by the script to make a rough assembly. Subsequent refinements in conjunction with the tracks lead to a rough cut, then to a fine cut of the finished work print, which shows the final continuity of the scenes and the type of transition between scenes in terms of optical effects. As shown in the previous clip from Quentin Tarantino's Kill Bill, the editing has an incredibly close relationship to the directing style of the film. Tarantino's films are the most obvious example of this, as his directing style is unique, his editing needs to be unique as well. There can be no more interwoven relationship in filmmaking than that between a director and editor. In most cases, after the editor is clear on the director's overall vision, how the story actually takes shape begins while the director is still shooting on set. Because of the trust and reliance directors must place in their editors, many have maintained career-long collaborations with those they feel to be their creative soulmates. The relationship between the editor and director is critical for many reasons. The editor and director should be like-minded and complement each other's styles. Editing is an artistic collaboration. The director needs to be able to communicate the vision they want for the overall piece, and the editor needs to communicate that through his editing.